And more news breaking overnight. Two cars, they crashed in Albany Park, and here's what happened. They hit a restaurant and a tree. You can see one of those cars went right through a window. This happened around midnight near Montrose and Drake. Police say the driver of the Infiniti hit the Camry, then the building. The Infiniti driver was taken to the hospital, had some arm pain. She was also given a ticket. That ticket was for not stopping at a stop sign and driving without a license.